formidable advantage against our foes.
This is Donnie Vermillion, live in orbit around Viridia Prime, a once beautiful resort, now under assault by nefarious forces. The plan is to have workers gather xenon crystals to restore the environmental stabilizer. But is that the whole story? What's that rumbling? 4,000 degrees of molten death. Surging every few minutes, the lava is truly a force of nature. And it looks like the lava is already rising. Let's watch as the commanders below take refuge upon higher ground. Trying to gather those before the lava sweeps them away. The first crystal has been turned in, putting a little more time on what I'm calling the countdown to destruction.
I'm here in the shadows.
This report from Terry, our seismologist, who says seismic activity is increasing. That means lava, and it's coming soon. The lava has arrived once more, and UNN's film crew is on the scene.
To attack our base, we must be prepared.
That the lava is receding, and the race to reactivate the stabilizer is back on. 4 minutes until Viridia's cataclysmic end. They can't hear me, but I'm sure the commanders know the pressure is on. Says that's unscientific. Don't listen. listen to Terry?
I'm here in the shadows.
Are enemy forces about to attack the commander's workers? Stay tuned to find out. UNN seismologist Terry estimates the planet has 4 minutes remaining. Let's see if you're right, Terry.
There are not enough with us. Address me. The fragment is secure. Press the attack. A formidable advantage against our foes. My burdens, allies are in the midst of battle.
This just in. The environmental stabilizer is at 25% and holding. Still a long way to go.
My burdens. The enemy has been found to shadows. Shozak Makhlo.
Lava surge is breaching the mantle. Terry, this is boring science stuff. I'm seeing this. Another lava surge has come. We'll have more after this short message from our sponsor. Salamander, agitated by the lava, is attacking the downtown area. We're going to see if we can get a closer shot. It looks like the surge is over for now. But when the burning tides rise again, we'll be there.
Our allies press the attack. And
environmental stabilizer has reached the halfway point. A big moment for the forces down below.
For that. Harvest more minerals. There are not.
The telltale rumbling has begun. I expect we'll be seeing a lava surge soon. And a big one. Here's the lava. Watch the low ground, viewers. That's where the action is.
The prophecy guides us.
The salamander has resurfaced. I know we don't editorialize, but that thing looks angry. The commanders need to be careful. Spouts of magma can reach into the upper stratosphere, even taking out spacecraft. As quickly as it surges, the lava recedes. Now it's up to the workers to reach those new crystal formations in time. Unchecked. It looks like that surge is
They're still waiting for workers to collect the crystal and bring it to the stabilizer. Hopefully things pick up soon. Stabilizer is 75% charged. So close, yet so far. Will they pull through? Was plundering Viridia's natural resources worth it?